Ovechkin, Eller, and the white-sweatered Capitals trying to get back to a level series score with Cam Atkinson and the Blue Jackets. Gets it to the glass, and Alex Chiasson puts the headman pass on the money. This is an odd man rush for Carlson. Fires! Glove save of Roski. Rebound, he sprawls! And makes the stop with the help of Vanek. Point drive, score! Well said from downtown.
A beautiful stop by Bobrovsky. The follow-up doesn't go in. The chance under the arm doesn't get past a bomb, but the puck bounces out to Wilson coming off the bench, and he just tees it up.
Vrana with possession. Jacob Vrana feeds it up top. Two-man game with Eller. Vrana lets it go. That one grazed the post and went out of play.
That, to me, is all arm power, and he just lets it fly.
On the wall. Dmitry Orlov there to defend. Time ticking, 25 seconds left. Caps have a 2-on-1 developing. Working in, closing. Snapshot off the glove of Bobrovsky. Rebound there, and Sergei will dive to cover after he stopped Stevenson. He made sure there would be no further play. Seth Jones on for the turning Dubinsky. Poke check by Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin nudged it along. Wilson's in. Wilson on the deke. Stopped by Bobrovsky. An enormous save.
Mark that down as a game saver for Baum. But what a play by Ovechkin. And he nudges it right up to Wilson between Werenski's skates. And he's in alone. He tries to open up the legs of Bobrovsky.
On the move for Milano. Sonny Milano angles in. Feeds it back to Werenski. Change the point of attack. Foligno's drive off the post.
Here's the play down low, right side of the screen. Sharp angle shot, and there it is. Pipe and out.
Serves it for a Savard blast. That was blocked and took a bite out of Smith-Kelly. Caps looking to break away with Eller in charge through center. Anderson was in his skating lane, however. It's 2-on-2 for the Jackets. Foligno, curl and drag, stop. Rebound, Holtby made another save. He'll cover up.
And Lars Eller tries to make a slick move between the blue and the red. He's just got to chip it in, Joe. And that leads to this great opportunity.
That was an exquisite keep in by Carlson to keep Washington at this end of the ring. Backstrom feeds. Carlson fires. Pad save. Rebound. And Bobrovsky makes two on Ovechkin. Follow-up score! T.J. Oshie. But please remember the keep in by Carlson.
You want to go side to side to spread out the penalty killers. One, two, and then TJ. Three for a dollar. The Caps are up 2-0.
Kempe on the feed. Carlson will wait for the screen to develop. Leave it back behind the cage. Back to the front. Inside Bobrovsky. A wonderful save on Oshie. That was huge again for Columbus.
Here's TJ Oshie from Nick Backstrom on the doorstep. Everything's about sealing the short side for goalies now.
Scratch Shane Gersich and Travis Boyd once more tonight up front.
That's great calmness there by the young defenseman, Juice. I mean, he was textbook.
Score! Ovechkin with a quick trigger, fooling Bobrovsky, and the Caps have their first three-goal lead of the series.
Ovi usually goes up high. This is slid right under the pads where we've mentioned that he is the best down low. Well, not against the grade eight. Sleight of hand around Vanek, and it's underneath Bobrovsky by Ovechkin.
Play in the defensive zone. Long snapper, they score! Through the screen. Anderson's drive finds the back of the cage.
Watch what happens. There's Beagle now. He quickly retreats. Now he's also part of the screen. And then the lift of the leg by Niskanen, leaving it for his goaltender. And Braden doesn't pick it up in time.
Then Bjorkstrand to the front. Nice passing here on the entry. They were looking for Jones, who was camped out at the doorstep. Now Ovechkin has a breakaway. In solo, fires, glove save, Bobrovsky.
You'd have to say that saved the bacon of their team here tonight. He stopped two guys on breakaways, Wilson and now the grade eight.
Washington, that amount of time from a brand new series of two games apiece. Off the turnover. Yes, sir. Evgeny Kuznetsov seals the deal.
Icing on the cake. And now the clock will move fast for the guys in white.
So much for home ice advantage, huh?
Yeah.
Let's hope that changes game five at Capital One. because the Caps are coming home with a series level at 2 apiece. This is a 4-1 win.
They took it to Columbus in their jackets. They did it on their home ice. It was the Stars, it was the Grinders, and it was the goaltender, Braden Holtby. A huge win on the road. We're knotted up at 2 apiece.